Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Main Job to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you SSC SI ASI CISF Admit Card 2019 released. So how to download, where to download? I'll tell you all the details. See the details here. Staff Selection Commission has released SSC SI ASI CISF Admit Card 2019 for Delhi Police, CAPF and ASI and CISF exam. Candidate who want to appear for document verification exam can download the admit card from the official site of SSC at ssser.org. The PET PST examination will be conducted by Staff Selection Commission from July 22 to 24, 2019. The commission released paper 1 exam result on 25th May 2019. The result was available on the official site of SSC at ssc.nic.in. A total of 820,688 candidates had registered for the exam. Only 232,514 candidates have appeared for the examination. The examination was conducted in 236 venues across the country in 97 states. How to download the SSI, SI, ASI, CISF admit card? Visit the official website SSCER at ssser.org. Download admit card link available on the right hand side of the page. A new page will be open. Download call letter link will be available. Enter roll number and sum of the number and click on the download call letter first stage and download call letter second stage. Your admit card will be displayed on the screen. Download the admit card and keep the hard copy of the same. SSC SI ASI examination, fill up 1557 post of sub inspector in the country. Paper 1 examination was conducted from March 12 to March 16 in the country. So guys, this is the detail. I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the SI ASI exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you. I will provide you the link in the description. From there you can download the admit card.